Welcome back, everyone. A new program, it's called Hi Neighbor, and it's helping our seniors feel connected instead of isolated. As Kim Powell reports tonight, being alone during the pandemic is taking its toll.
A quick phone call can easily brighten up a day, or in this case, a whole week.
For some people, these staff are, you know, one of a few or maybe the only person that they're actually talking to on a regular basis. So it really is making a difference in their life.
The Area Agency on Aging partnered with the City of Phoenix to create a program called Hi Neighbor.
It really grew from us learning and experiencing through the pandemic that many seniors are feeling isolated and alone.
More than 100 seniors in Phoenix have signed up for the service since it launched earlier this month. Also, they can just have someone to talk to.
They're not as connected as they were, either because family members can't come and visit or they themselves can't get out as much as they were before the pandemic began.
And so Melissa Elliott is the vice president of the programs and services for Area Agency on Aging, and she says that isolation can be detrimental to their health.
So we've sensed in the seniors that have called us through our helpline and through our other programs just a general kind of increase in anxiety and fear and feelings of loneliness and uncertainty.
Right now, two employees are tasked with checking in on their call list once a week. They're also able to help the seniors get groceries or meals.
Sometimes they initiate it. Other times it may be initiated by someone else, like a social worker or a family member. But overall, the people are receptive to the calls. They enjoy having someone call them. They can really build a relationship with them.
A simple phone call where hanging up isn't a goodbye, but a talk to you later.
You can sign up for this service by calling their 24-hour senior helpline at 602-264-4357. Kim Powell for Arizona's Family.